The way in which I'd like to share these answers with you is to take you through a conversation that I had with a gentleman called Alex. This is Alex here. He's changed a bit since this picture. And we sat down together. He said, you know what? Quite frankly, pal, I'm not in the mood. I've been hit with work in progress issues. I've been hit with payroll issues. I've come in with home issues. I don't have time. I know something's missing, but I don't know what it is. I said, well, basically, in short, you're right. You're not prepared. Because at this moment in time, in terms of the mindset required to really drive growth within the firm, you're in the stage of bewilderment. And the problem is, as you understand what it takes to truly implement a business development infrastructure in your firm, you're going to start to get suspicious. This will never work. Or, well, it might work for them, but it doesn't work for us. Or that sort of thing. And Alex, 9 months from now, and I don't know why it's 9 months, but it's all gonna make sense. It will all click into place and you'll have some Zen-like clarity all of a sudden, and you will become an accountant who gets it.